Bond has been denied for the man accused of killing the manager of a local bar in a road rage incident. Today, Jonathan Hernandez appeared before a judge for the first time since his arrest on Monday night. Hernandez is charged with felony murder and aggravated assault. Police say he shot and killed 39-year-old Jerome Johnson outside of Will Henry's Tavern on Rockbridge Road in Stone Mountain. That's where Johnson worked as the night manager. Hernandez is due back in court on January 20th.